Good morning, boys and girls. We're at the cabin today. It's October, mid-October, and it's a sunny day. And there's the cabin so far. We got a T111 on the bottom, and still need some windows, and doing cedar shakes on the top. Right, let's go. I'll show you inside, boys and girls. Alright, so we got our free Craigslist windows. Another big window that you didn't see last time. And ooh, look at this sexy $40 door. Even got a gold knocker. So, and eventually we're gonna have a deck here so I don't have to jump in here. So let's go inside.
Does the camera even adjust?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, probably not much to see. We got all these insulation bits from the old year just kind of covering their windows, and they're filthy right now. But it's coming along. We got, So, this is going to be our stairs to our loft. It's not done yet, but sleeping area upstairs, and here's our little breakfast nook, if you want to call it that. It's 4x8, and then I'm gonna shove that table in there and have four seats.
What?
Yeah, go check out the loft. We added like 8 inches to the wall, so can stand up in the middle. So. We're gonna have 3 windows up here too, so it's kind of dark. But today, the reason why we're up here is we're gonna put some bird blocks in. If you look to your left, see all those big things of light? That's where animals and the heat gets out. So close that up. And there'll be a window right there, that square hole. Window there, window there, window there. You can see all the jack rafters, if you care. That's what took forever for me to cut those. The intersecting angles, the double angles. Probably not that hard if you know what you're doing, but it's not the case. Yeah, it's the cabin.
All right, we are canoeing.
Canoeing. Whistle or something.
There's a lake. We're cheating and canoeing because we're motoring. So I apologize.
There's two boats now. Hey, boys and girls, we're here on the lake. Gorgeous fall day, not raining, it's amazing. We're just checking out this spot, found it on the GPS. I'll tell you more about it later. But as you can see, this lake, there's a dam right there, and the water gets let out, so it's about 15. If you look up the other side, look up there, see where the water used to be. But this is like, I think my third night in the cabin, Cheryl's first night. And that Brody's very excited.
Are you very excited?
Yes, very excited. And I think we saw the Huskies win. It was a tie in overtime, we left the bar. But Anyway, we did a little canoe adventure today, and tonight is the first night we had the bird blocks in. So we had put like 16 2x6s, 2 foot 2x6s. So you gotta add that all together, and there's like 32 linear feet of 2x6s. That's how much of air was just pouring out before. So now we're still uninsulated, but no, now we're maybe sealed tight. You know, maybe the heat will stay a little longer. So we'll see tonight. It's cold. It's like 35 degrees outside right now.
A balmy 32.
That's a balmy. Take a break if you say it. It's a balmy 32 inside the cabin. We want that to be outside the cabin. We got our nice extension cord coming from the battery. And our nice foam coming through. Ooh, I can feel the cold air. Gonna move around. The boys and girls are getting bored. Move around. So, see that?
There should be a doorknob there, boys and girls, but that, you can feel the cold air just pouring through there. It's cold. Wow. Maybe that's the oxygen that heater's consuming though. So.
Did you get a shot on this flame in here? That's good stuff. That'll get you warm. Having a good time. So, until next time, boys and girls.
Enjoy your cookie.